Hi, so we're going to look at the senior KG kit or even first grade, depending on where how much your child has learned till now. This is a kit inspired by Little Thinkers Montessori, which is an authentic Montessori schooled and we're trained through AMI Netherlands. We've designed a Montessori inspired learning kit for children so that it's easier for you to them to learn from home. What it includes is a set of cards that cover the solar system and the planets. It includes a certain reading activities and it includes a few puzzles. Now, how this works is you'll have a set of blank cards and you'll have a set of written cards. So what you need to do is you will be displaying out the blank cards first and they will be matching it. I'm just showing you an example with the ones that are written. Once they've learned this, then they start learning the names later. So you can tell them the astronaut, ellipse, Saturn, and at a later stage when they even start reading, can they read the cards and even write it at an earlier stage? So there's a three, four different ways that you can use this activity. Then there's a very basic and fun reading activity, which is taking you to the double sounds. All right, so I'm going to show you again how this works is you've got this and they've got their cards to read. So for instance, they will read. So the O and E sound together will be oi. So k, oin, k, oin, coin. And they'll find the coin and match it. So there's all the double sounds in this, which is a second, level of learning for them and a more tougher way. So again, like I said, senior KG or even first grade. And finally, there's some puzzles that are done. All right, there are five puzzles in this, which has got a medium, a easy, medium, and a difficult level. So I've made one of the medium ones for you, which once they compile, look something like this, very realistic pictures and a very, it's a good way to keep their minds active and put things together. So this is what the kit includes, and I'm sure your child will love it. Happy learning.